Hey tennis fans, welcome to Tennis Express Racquet Review. Today, we're going to be reviewing the brand new Babolat Pure Control. Babolat is replacing the previous Pure Storm line with a new Babolat Pure Control, designed for players with long and fast swings. This racquet has a 98 square inch head size and measures a standard 27 inches. It weighs about 10.9 ounces unstrung and has a 16 by 20 string pattern. I actually used to play with the previous version of this racquet and I loved it. So I was very excited to try this new version. And of course, I wasn't disappointed. It has very solid feel from the baseline, even when you hit a little bit late on your contact point. It didn't feel shaky or anything like that. When I came up to the net, I was able to control my volleys and finish the points. This is a great racquet for aggressive players looking for a solid racquet that offers lots of control.
This racquet is a great update from the old Babolat Storm. It added a little flexibility, but it has most of the same attributes as the old one. It's a 98, 16-20 string pattern. It's 10.4 ounces, so this is about my playing weight. I really like this racquet. Awesome on the volleys, good feel. It has the classic pop from a Babolat that you'd expect, but really nice flex on this one, so this one's super comfortable on your arm. Very maneuverable. Because of the 10-4 weight, I feel like I can serve, got the ground strokes going, even get some good volleys in. I could play with this one.
This racquet has the same technology as the Babolat Pure Control Tour racquet, but it is a little lighter, which I preferred. The skin feel grip was really comfortable and gave me a good solid foundation on contact. Plus, I felt I could generate plenty of spin thanks to its open string pattern and maneuverability. This frame will be a great option for a variety of intermediate and advanced players. Well, that does it for us today. Be sure to follow us on Twitter, like us on Facebook, and subscribe to our YouTube channel so you can see when we post new content. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.